Today we're gonna create an eye-popping background blur by also altering colors by using only Snapseed free app. First, I will retouch the parts which are in focus, basically the foreground. So opening tune image, we'll decrease the highlights to the maximum to get more details from the brighter parts. Decreasing the brightness just a little using curves. As I'm planning to change the color of the bug, for the moment, I will desaturate the colors on the bug, which will make it easier to get the colors we need. So adding black and white filter to the overall image, seeing which color would get the right brightness on the bug. We'll settle on neutral, which looks good here. Now going to masking screen. Brushing on the bug roughly to make it desaturated. Not worried about brushing on the surroundings, as you will know later. If you don't need to change the color, this step is not needed. We'll save this image, which will be used later. Next, I'm going to revert the image to its original state, as I'll be working on the background now. Opening the healing tool, I'm going to brush on the focused elements to remove them. This is needed to not have halos around them in the final output. Now using lens blur tool, choosing linear option. We'll move it to a corner, increasing the blur strength to the maximum. We'll apply it one more time for more blur. Setting the blur strength to about 80 this time. Using curves to reduce the brightness of the background. Also adding a bit of greens. Now using double exposure, adding the earlier saved image and setting its opacity at 100. Going to masking screen, revealing the image by roughly brushing on the foreground. Then zooming in and carefully brushing outside the edges. To get precise selection, zooming in to the maximum and brushing. We'll fast forward this, as this is time consuming. Thank you. So here's the result after the masking work. We'll use a selective filter to brighten the bug a bit. Adding some contrast too. Now to add color to the bug, I'm gonna open curves. We'll drag the blue curve towards right to add yellows. Also green curve towards left, which gives this greenish color. Now going to masking screen, we'll brush on the bug to reveal the color only on the bug. Here's the green colored bug. If you want to change it to a different color, you just need to go to the same curves effect and tune the color curves differently. For example, adding magentas and blues to get this purplish color. As the masking is already done, the new colored bug is ready. You can tune the contrast if necessary with curves to fine-tune the result. Here are a few more different colored bugs. Hope you found these tips and tricks useful, and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.